and welcome. I am the creator of a game called Money Dash. In this video, I will show you how to reduce your Android build size in Unity. Let's begin with an empty 3D scene. Now, I am trying to create a build for Android. So let's see how big it is. See, the default build size for Android in Unity is around 16.8 megabytes. Let's change some settings in the Unity editor. Now after we configured, let's see the size of our new build. Okay, our new size is 6.17 megabytes. Now, let's see how to reduce the size of our sounds and images too. Let's import one image and one sound to see how we should set the import settings in order to reduce their size. For our sound, we have 2.4 megabytes of import size. Let's reduce that. We can see that, changing some settings, we reduce this audio file to 0.3 megabytes. It can be reduced even more, but we will let it there. Preserve the audio quality. By changing the texture type of this PSD image to sprite, we have an import size of 0.5 megabytes. Size is less than 0.1 megabytes. I hope this can help you to reduce your Android build size in Unity. If you found this video helpful, consider to subscribe and like, so you help others to find it.